dumb. Wise. Wiser than those other fools in the House of Bath. This is my... The Wall of Thorns awaits. As it is in the... Tell me...
Interrupting a duel for the ages. Need our armor. Is this a jest? You will perhaps you can unless you believe yourself worthy of such an honor. What? Where is the court? How have I come to be? You mentioned
stop. You have chosen the me. Goodbye.
The kingdom cursed by maid's dread hand. When all were doomed to sleep, the lovely bellmaid rescued all, despite her cause to weep. And why did bellmaid cry, you ask? Her...
You have chosen. The maid can only... Yes, you know me. But I stand for my lady. Her majesty will no longer be overlooked. Try as you might to vanquish the Emerald Lady, you will not succeed. The maid's hand has turned me to the light of truth. What did... Goodbye. Stop!
the cloak of Amundsmeek and crept through Summer's End to break the seal of magic's veil.
Well, I grew. You may have passed the Wall of Thorns, but the Weeping Gorge proposes its own unique challenges. It is what prevents my enemies from simply to raise the bridge. One must defeat its guardian, the legendary Sir Elswyn. Only then will the path... Alas, Sir Elswyn has been killed, as goes the story. This time I fear he's staying quite dead.
I have you right where I... Wait. What's the meaning of this?
Oh.
I see what happened.
Blast.
Perhaps next time. I was once a grand knight in the clan of Issa, but misfortune befell me when I believed the lies of the witch. She lured me, wooed me, honored me, promised me power. I became the champion and protector of her castle. That did not last long. She tired of my service and my love. Just look at the result. A great sword to the throat, how else? It was gloriously bloody, if I recall. The champion had been told to end my service to the maid. Really? I don't think so, Dustling.
Enough, mortal. You presume too much. This song does not belong to you. There can only be one champion, and his name is Sakreth. What is this? Well, goodbye. I do not like what has transpired. Goodbye.
Brave. No mortal has ever set foot in my domain. Isn't it wondrous? I've spent centuries whispering my wishes. Never before has there been one worthy of sharing it with me. Do you fancy yourself a ruler? Join me and my enchanted beasts in this, the autumn of my kind. And you mean it? That is why you so fascinate me. You continue to snarl, even in the face of your own demise. Admirable. Stupid, but admirable. Wensen waits for you in my castle, but only a fool would simply invite you in. And I am no fool. I have been... This village is my legacy. How the world will remember me when all the courts have fallen. Below, my army prepares to wipe clean the songs of yore. You could lie beside me in the waning days. But if rescuing Wensen is what fate has written for you, then you will find him. And you will find me.
Around the castle were the fae, who lulled to sleep from song. The maid would make an army here, some hundreds, thousands strong. And like the rakish Sir Sagril, Belmaid snuck through entranced glade, and found the source of evil there, a crystal.
You're not at all what I expected. I am Sagril, Chancellor of Windermere. She said you were beautiful. Although I have noticed... You're just in time. Our little army is building up quite nicely. I was beginning to fear that we'd actually have to execute the lady's plans, ludicrous as they are. Of course you are, forgive me. I often forget that my time with the House of Ballads has passed. Now I am but a prisoner of the maid. We all are. You see, this place, it's calm. It is only an illusion. The maid uses her strange crystals to pacify the beasts, just as she enchants our friends. We must destroy the crystals to earn our freedom. But they are invisible to all but the maid. It is her song that calls them. The crystals are hidden around the village and forest of Summer's End. You cannot see them with the naked eye. They appear only when someone... You must hurry.
Quite a display, my friend. Take this. The toll will break the enchantment on the maid's castle. Then you will have your chance. Make the most of it, and now I am free. I do hope we meet again. I would like you to have this. It's a talisman. I have no need of it where I am going. Just above the chantry. The door to the academy, your gods protect you.
Welcome to my home, beloved. I hope it suits your fancy, for you will never leave it. I loathe this rock. Its chilled corridors and dripping ceilings, its whispering haunts of a past long dead. I no more wish to be the queen of this castle as I do to return to it again and again. I will escape its legacy. That is a promise. The fates of Kreth and Eärmer are on your head, my love. Those good knights were victims of this decaying pattern, sacrifices to the House of Ballads. As for the others, they will fulfill their roles shortly. Each has been saved, freed from their well-worn paths. They walk a new road now. My road. Wensen is here, along with his court of enchantments. The great halls and corridors echo with their voices, of the ancient stories told and forgotten. It is time to begin anew, for we write the final chapter of the House of Ballads. Only when the memory of ancient glories has faded, can new glory be forged. Everything you see, the castle and all that resides in it, could be yours. That includes my love.
And to the dawn, and to the echoed dusk, I, the king of ancient ballads, scepter of this house, and the falcon of Dithyr, annihilator of Elkmar, and on, languish in a sanctified seat. We will hear no more from broken sages, nor listen when we venture forth.
Sagril, you've come at last. It's time to cross swords with one worthy of your talents. You have caused the maid much grief, and that saddens me. Luckily, your death will provide her much pleasure. I remember when she came, appearing before my eyes in a light like dawn.
At last you've come. The maid has made her sick fant. Everything she was has been warped by the Prismir crystal. We must escape this place. The telling has failed us, Sagaril. If we must. But I fear I have no role in this song now. The maid will be in the courtyard, where our ballad finds its end. Come, I will show you. Perhaps then I will find the courage. They're around here somewhere.
Look at this, Olayne. The maid's old keep still has vermin lurking. Wait.
Stop! Sagar, wait! Go! I can't do this. I can't. You must understand. Every time I have faced the Maid of Windermere, we've both. Now she is free of those bonds. I would not even know how to face her. Before, my victory was assured. This story is yours now, my friend. Take the King's token. You are the only one left worthy of possessing it. It was you she wanted, or I believe in you.
We meet in the flesh at last. It is a pity our relationship ends here. I was beginning to think we had a future, as creatures of common purpose. All you have witnessed was for me alone. It was justice. Imagine a lifetime of bondage 100 times over, and you will know my suffering. You, though, you are special. You are one capable of comprehending such concerns. We too, we are misunderstood. Perhaps, but you and I are the same. We challenge the past and strive to rewrite the future. We are singing the greatest song of all. The Tuatha have taught me that power only comes with the willingness to destroy, to begin anew and tell new stories. And in Prismir, they have found the means to do so. I weep for what might have been. You and I, side by side, wielding the power of the crystal. But there can only be one hero.